Hi friends, welcome to day one of the 12 days of yoga challenge. Thank you for joining me. Happy April 1st. So let's start in a comfortable seated position, however you are. Maybe a gentle sway side to side so you can get extra comfy. And when you're ready, gently closing your eyes. Start to focus on your inhales and exhales. Notice how each inhale, your chest gently lifts up. And exhale, relaxing. Just a couple more. Next inhale, float your hands above you, palms together, and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. We're gonna stay here for a couple of breaths. Big inhale through your nose. And easy exhale out your mouth. Two more times. Big inhale. And easy exhale. One more time. Big inhale through your nose. And exhale out your mouth. Gently opening your eyes. We're going to do some side stretches from here. So leaning towards the right on your hand or forearm. Big inhale to lift and open up. And as you exhale, maybe relax and settle here a little bit more. Let your breath carry you through the movements. Each inhale and exhale, opening up. Inhale, maybe lean backwards a little bit. Nice shoulder and chest stretch. And exhale, coming all the way to the middle. Making our way to the other side. Nice gentle stroll. So same thing here on your hand or forearm. Big inhale to lift. And easy exhale to relax. Nice side stretch. Nice and easy opening for your back. And then maybe leaning a little bit backwards. Nice chest opening. And easy exhale coming all the way to the middle. We'll stay here for a couple of breaths. Relaxing your head, your neck, your shoulders. Slowly coming all the way to the middle. And bring your hands behind you. One step at a time. Big inhale, lift your hips, open up your chest. And easy exhale, coming all the way to the middle. We'll meet on our hands and knees, taking your time. No rush here. So there's so much benefits in this simple tabletop position, nice and easy. Doesn't seem like you're doing much, but it kind of relieves so much tension on your lower back. And it's a good opportunity to give some TLC for your wrist. So focusing on your inhales and exhales. Each inhale maybe gently lifting you up. And exhale coming down, same on the other side. Big inhale and easy exhale. Now if you rotate your wrist a little bit, it's a good opportunity to kind of give it a nice stretch. We don't notice how much tension we carry throughout the days, typing on our cell phones, on the computer. So you can do this wherever you are. It's a nice release. Make sure you're going very gentle, not putting too much weight on it. You know, a nice place to kind of warm up. And maybe a gentle sway side to side to open up your hips. All those places that we store tension throughout the day. Maybe some gentle cat-cows from here. Big inhale, tuck your chin round your back. And as you exhale, drop your belly and looking upwards. Two more times. Big inhale. And easy exhale, relaxing everything. One more time. Big inhale. Next inhale, you tuck your toes behind you. And then big inhale, lift your hips up to a down dog. Nice and long, flat back, staying soft on your knees. Gentle bend there. And maybe paddle a little bit to open the back of your legs up. Nice sway side to side. Make sure everything is gentle and your elbows are not locked. Next inhale, tucking your chin, gently roll all the way up to a plank pose here. So, a couple of things you can do here to make it easier for you. Gentle bend on your shoulders, sway side to side. See how that feels. Feel your body opening up for you. And when you're ready, softening your elbows, coming all the way down to your belly and interlacing your fingertips behind you. Big inhale to lift and open up your chest. Nice, easy stretch. Exhale, palms outside your chest, and gently shift your weight to the back of your mat. To a nice child pose, sitting on your heels, forehead on your mat. And just catching your breath here, nice and easy. Let your breathing do all the work. Coming back to your tabletop, tuck your toes, big inhale, lift up to your down dog. Nice and easy, settle in. And we're gonna walk to the top of your mat, one step at a time, nice and easy, staying soft, feeling the back of your legs opening, gentle sway side to side. Once you reach the top, stay here for a forward fold, relaxing everything you're not using, staying soft on your knees, no tension here. And just let your inhales and exhales carry you. Some gentle twists from here. Your left hand on the mat. Big inhale, twist open towards the right side. And exhale, coming back to the middle. Same on the other side. Nice, easy twist to open up. And exhale, relax, letting everything go. Now we're gonna round everything up to standing. Let our backs opening up notch by notch. And once we reach the top, big inhale, float your arms above you. And easy exhale, rounding all the way back. Two more times here. Rounding to stand. Notch by notch. Big inhale, float your hands above you. And exhale, coming all the way down. One more time. Nice and easy stretch. Big inhale, float your arms above you. And as you exhale, gently round all the way back. This time we're gonna interlace our fingertips and then relax our head and shoulders. A nice shoulder release here. Again, doesn't seem like we're doing much, but just let your breathing do all the work. See how this feels for your body. And when you're ready, release your hands. Gently place your hands in front of you, putting some weight on them. We'll sink into a squat pose. Nice and easy opening. So anything you want to do here, you can kind of lean onto one side and then the other side. Some side twists from here as well. See how that feels. Same thing on the other side. And then gently relaxing your head, your shoulders. Place your hands on your thighs. Big inhale, float your hands above you, palms together and your thumbs right in front of your heartbeat. Feel your heart beating for you. As you settle back in. When you're ready, gently opening your eyes. That's it. That's day one of the 12 Days of Yoga Challenge. Thank you for joining me. I wanted to start it with a very nice and easy flow that you can do throughout the day as a nighttime or daytime routine, whatever you want. And thank you.